Hi, and welcome to day 26 of ICAD 2023. And my inspiration is Pantone postcards. So today's colors postcard is Cactus Flower 18-2326. It's a pinky, rosy fuchsia, with a more pink tones than purple. So let's get started. I've got some, it's going to be a fun one today. And I've got my stencil. And I'm going to do something different. I'm going to be using an opposite or something to pop a little bit because when you see my materials, you'll see. So this is called Turquoise Blue from Amsterdam. And I'm going to, so I have a different kind of a sponge here. I did have the Art by Marlene, but I was at, I don't know if you know the store Daisio, if I'm pronouncing that right, D-A-I-S-O. There's one in Arizona and it happens to be in Chandler. And I was there yesterday and it's kind of like a Japanese version of the dollar store, where mostly everything in the store is $1.75. And I did get, let me see if I can show you. So I did get these cosmetic puffs, this bag, for $1.75. And I wanted to see, I wanted to compare them to the Art by Marlene ones that I have, that I'm using, which I'm using quite quickly. And so I just wanted to see if I could match that texture and coverage and see if there, this would be just as good. No offense, no offense, Marlene, but let's see what we can do. She's got me on these puffs now. So let's see. Looks good. Let's bring it down to the bottom. I know this is the first time I've kind of gone opposite rather than either tonal or neutral, but let's see. These aren't bad, but I'm having to apply not the same, should I say, quality, but not bad, not bad. Art by Marlene, I think her sponges are a touch more pliable and a little more art friendly. Of course, these were makeup things, so we can't, makeup sponges, so we really, can't. Okay, there we go. And you know, I've got some extra, you see I've got some extra. So I'll just flip it over. Use all that paint. Make a little back. And there we go. So there we've got it. I think I may have to wash that stencil today. Okay. So here we have our background. And I've got, this is going to be a fun day again. some of you really liked. I got some great comments on the last kind of bright one that I did. So there was some really good feedback on this. Two colors going today, which I usually kind of try not to do, but we are doing it today. Hey, there's no rules here. I make the rules. You make the rules for your cards. I make the rules that there are no rules, to an extent. I have to have some order in my brain. And I'm going to actually keep the rough edges today. Move it up a bit. I'm gonna have edges, I'm gonna have the corner of the top. Kind of. There are some rules. Okay, there we go. And I have these more adorable flowers. So let's see how we can I had more than three. Just freaking me out. I thought I had more. Okay, well, I do have some. Let me break it up. There. And here. I like that. And I've got some really fun washi tape again. Glue stick. Put that down. Want to move these. And my arm just got full of glue, and then this goes lightly. It was smart for me to go down the middle because I'm going to do some washi tape is kind of fun because it's got the colors. Alright, let's see what I can do. You know, my head's been messing around in my head here, right? Okay, let's put that first. Actually, let's continue it across. Now that I've got the flower there. Nothing like more stuff. I may have to re-glue this because this has been upheaved a few times. Judging. I'm going to lift this one up again. Don't be judging. And I'm going to put it down underneath. It's called layering. Okay. Just kidding. It's called not making a decision before that I when I wanted to. Okay, I'm going to have to re-glue that one, but let's... Okay. There. Glue never hurts washi tape. I always like even extra glue on this. Now I like it. And before I put the main event, you know, I'm going to use some Art by Marlena. You can see my little bin of mini stamps. These are mostly all hers. Wish you were here to help me pick one. Oh, okay, this looks good. And do the signature one. Okay, see? Some gobbledygook writing. And you guys are going to have fun with this one. This guy. Actually, I think I... sorry, he's gonna probably get cut off. But we don't need that. Actually, I may just leave him on the side. Maybe I won't cut him off. I haven't decided. But pulling out my cheap, trusted tweezers. We've been having an air quality problem here because of the temperature and just all around nasty air. Luckily for me, I don't have allergies, but people that are having, that have allergies here are having a very hard time with the air quality. All right, guys, tell me how crooked that is. Do I want to cut him off? Yeah, I think I am. I just think it's too much. I am going to leave. Let's see if that makes sense. No, it doesn't. So now we're going to cut everything straight because I was going to have those borders. But now, there we go. It can be frilly on the top, but not. Let me see. Top's a little rough. Not as crazy. I'm just going to outline him all around so I can just look a little dimensional. See if I can not mess it up. Gives it, the whole washi tape gives it a little. Doesn't take water very nicely. Trying to get into the artworks makes it stand out a bit, a little dimensional. Not giving it too much water, but wanting to kind of smudge the edge. I think that looks pretty good. I don't know. We'll see what you think. And you do know that I do post these on YouTube under Marla Theodoro. And you get 10 minutes, the first 10 minutes on TikTok under Marzi Artsy. So I didn't know if you knew that. I've been doing this the whole time. Not too bad. Again, up here is a little bit glossy, so it slides a little bit. The back is a little bit more glossy than the front's glossy too, but with those layers, I cover up a lot of it, especially with any stenciling. And looking for my trusty food. Okay, so 26. I'm going to circle that. And here you go. Here is day 26 of the ICAD 2023 project. Thanks for watching, and I will see you tomorrow.